I have a Wikipedia article about nutrition, and I would like to master it to perfection using incremental reading. Use import, choose Wikipedia articles only. I have something about nutrition and dietary supplement. That's okay. Close the browser and import. Here's my article. First of all, it's a nice picture. Download images. Let's see what we got here. This one looks good. I will now split the article because it's easier to handle. Split. Okay. I've already done. And remove the original from the collection. Now it looks nice. Let's see it in the contents. Ooh, lots of children. So maybe let's view it in the browser. The branch in the browser. Now I can sort it. I'll choose something interesting for the beginning. How about mental agility? Looks good. Okay, let's read. Mental agility. The main article is about nootropic. I will extract that article. Extract. Research indicates that improving the awareness of nutritious meal choices and establishing long-term habits of healthy eating have a positive effect on cognitive and spatial memory capacity with potential to increase students' ability to process or retain academic information. Wow. Sounds good. I'm not sure what I want to learn from this, but at least I want to remember it. So, extract. Some organizations have begun working with teachers, policymakers, and managed food service contractors to manage improved nutritional content and increase nutritional resources in school cafeterias. I'm not interested in that. Health and nutrition have been proven to have close links with overall educational success. Wow, good. But I think I know that already. Okay. Currently, less than 10% of American college students report that they eat the recommended 5 servings of fruit and vegetables daily. Wow. Not too many. Let's extract. Okay. Let's assume I want to remember how many American college students report they eat what they should eat in terms of fruits and vegetables. Okay. So I'll go back to my extract. Go back. Choose 10% and choose clause. This way, I can go back to my clause. I have a question. Currently, less than how many percent of American college students report they eat enough fruits and vegetables? 10%. So now I already have a clause in my table of contents. This is first question. Maybe let's go back to the extract and the topic and see what else we wanted to learn. I will learn this, but later. And here, I will learn that part, but later. Now I can do done. So I can do done. Yes, that topic is done. So now you can see this topic is done. There are a couple of extracts and there's even one clause. And I'll do the same thing with all other topics. Vitamins or phytochemicals or animal nutrition. Oh, I'm not interested. This one I will delete. This one I will delete element. Yeah, I don't want that. Let's see one thing, that clause. In SuperMemo. It's scheduled for March 10th. That's 21 days from now. In 21 days, I'll have a review of this question. It was introduced February 17th, reviewed February 17th at 1557. And the next review will happen on March 10th. Yeah. That's it.